oyster mushrooms have been growing so much within the last 24 hours, so I think they would be ready for harvest tonight. Followed things to the letter. Let me just check our instructions again. And according to this one, I should make sure to twist all of the mushrooms by the roots. I think I did that. Make sure all mushrooms remains are removed to let the next mushroom crop grow. Yep, I think they're all gone. So it should be clear for the next batch. And according to the kit, I should be needing to let this rest for about 1 week. After the first harvest, then I'll start doing it again. I should be able to get, I don't know, maybe 2 or 3 harvests from this. So, letting it rest. I need to place this somewhere out of reach where Zach would not accidentally just water it or something. And I'm thinking the top of the fridge. With the kit out of the way, I'm just left with this, so what do I do now? I'm not really a cook, and I'm not sure what I could do with these beautiful things. But thankfully, my friend Steve, remember him from a previous video, he even put together an entire video just creating his own recipe with oyster mushrooms and chicken, and even put my name on it. That's so cool, man. I think it would be a lot better if you watch it yourself. So, Steve, thanks again for the suggestion. You rock. And here's the video.
Why wouldn't you eat like this at home? I don't understand.